But some veterans already feel like they've been slapped in the face by the Supreme Court.
There is an intangible harm to what the credibility of that award stands for when some jerk decides to represent himself in that same light.
Carl Killian served with the Navy and runs Battle to Boardroom, a nonprofit that helps veterans get jobs. He says there's also a harm to taxpayers when con artists misrepresent themselves to get benefits from the VA. Tiffany Griffith, News Talk, WOKV.